In 2002, hip-hop and pop artists Nelly and Kelly Rowland did a collaboration and came out with the smooth R&B classic Dilemma. Even 15-year-old me bought a copy back then, which I still have till this day. The song explores Nelly getting thirsty for his MILF neighbor, aka Kelly Rowland, who's already with someone and has a son. But the real sexy part of this song is actually at 3 minutes and 14 seconds into the music video, where Kelly Rowland appears to send her partner the following text message using Microsoft Excel. "Where you at? Holler when you get this." She then gets visibly upset because he never hollers back. The internet picked up on this and massively ridiculed her because you can't send text messages over Microsoft Excel. Or can you? Today, I'm here to defend Kelly Rowland's honor by showing you how to send an SMS with Microsoft Excel on your phone, thus demonstrating that she did send that text message to her boo, but he chose not to reply, which then pissed her off. The things we're going to need for this is Microsoft Excel 2013 or later, access to an SMS service provider, and Chrome Remote Desktop. Let me explain how it all works. We need Excel 2013 or later because that's when a function called WebSERVICE was introduced, and all WebSERVICE does is let us access a website within Excel, kind of like a web browser, but instead of showing you the graphical version of a website with all the pictures, videos, and text, WebSERVICE shows you the website's HTML code. The second thing we need is access to an online SMS service provider's API that lets us send text messages using a GET URL, so we can paste that URL into Excel's web service function. The one I found works best is a website called smsglobal.com. It's free to sign up and you get 5 free SMSs to start with. I then clicked on their developer documentation, and this is the sample URL we need right here to send text messages. We'll come back to this in a minute. So the next thing to do is to sign up and log into your account. And when you've done that, click on API and integrations on the left and make note of your username and password under master API key. We'll then go back to our developer documentation and substitute the two values into this GET request URL. So let's copy the URL into a new tab, and we'll replace test user with our username and secret with our password. We'll then put Kelly into the from value and then change the to value to our own number. And finally, we'll update the text to "where you at, holler when you get this." If you did that correctly, you should get a response code like this in your browser and an SMS from Kelly. Awesome, we're halfway there. Now copy the URL into Microsoft Excel and paste it into cell A2. We'll then change it to a formula by putting an equals at the start, wrapping the URL in double quotes, and updating the text message part to cell A1. That's where Kelly Rowland typed her text message, so that's where we'll type ours. In cell A3, we'll then type in equals WebSERVICE A2 and press enter. So every time we update our text message in A1, it gets appended to the URL in A2, and then A3 will use WebSERVICE to send a text message to our number. Lastly, you can make the text color white on A2 and A3 to make it look cleaner. Now that we can do this in Excel, we just need to put it on our phone. I initially thought of using Excel for Android, but that doesn't have the web service function. So the next easiest way I could think of was to use Chrome Remote Desktop to access my PC from my phone. And this is the final product. Now, obviously, this video was just for fun because the technology here, like the SMS service provider, Excel's web service, and Chrome Remote Desktop, were created years after the song came out. I mean, in 2002, maybe you could have done this with VBA code, but it still wouldn't work on your phone. Either way, it just goes to show that 2002 Kelly Rowland was way ahead of her time and a forward thinker. To me, she's basically the Elon Musk of Microsoft Excel. So instead of ridiculing her Excel skills, the question should now be, why didn't Kelly's boo reply to her text message? Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you're new around here, please consider subscribing. See you later, and holla when you get this.